The next MonsterVerse entry, Godzilla, King of the Monsters, which teams Godzilla with a bevy of classic screen creatures, is finished according to director Mike Dougherty. Stranger Things star Millie Bobby Brown heads up the impressive cast of the newest Godzilla movie from Legendary, along with Vera Farmiga, Kyle Chandler, Sally Hawkins, Charles Dance, Thomas Middleditch, O'Shea Jackson Jr. and Ken Watanabe. The first trailer for King of the Monsters already dropped, giving audiences their initial tastes of the kaiju carnage that's set to go down when Godzilla's fellow titans Rodan, Mothra and King Ghidorah join him in the MonsterVerse. Though the trailer did give away a bit of the plot, a lot remains shrouded in secrecy. Though Legendary has doled out hints via a viral Monarch website that tracks the monsters and gives away clues, one recent theory cobbled together using these hints holds that the new movie's expected monster showdown between Godzilla and King Ghidorah is actually a rematch between a pair of ancient enemies. Related, Godzilla 2 trailer, cast. Every update you need to know. It remains to be seen how things will play out when some of movie history's greatest monsters square off in King of the Monsters. The latest update from director Mike Dougherty doesn't offer up any new clues or teases beyond revealing what the opening titles will look like, while announcing that the movie is officially in the can. See Dougherty's tweet below. It is done. With love and gratitude to the thousands of talented people all around the world who helped make this lifelong dream a reality. In Godzilla we trust it. Godzilla movie pick. Twitter.com/JaneBookFoxy Dougherty was given the task of directing the next Godzilla movie after directing the well-reviewed Christmas horror film Krampus. Obviously, King of the Monsters represents a huge step up in budget for Dougherty, as well as a step up in pressure. Legendary is banking big on the MonsterVerse continuing to gain a following after the last entry in the shared universe, Kong Skull Island, rumbled to an impressive tally of $566 million at the global box office. The studio will be hoping for even bigger returns with Godzilla, King of the Monsters. Of course, even if King of the Monsters doesn't breathe fire at the box office, Legendary is already going ahead with the next movie in the series, Godzilla vs. Kong. Production recently began on the showdown film pitting Godzilla against the super-sized Kong, introduced in Skull Island, with Simon Kinberg behind the camera. According to the Godzilla vs. Kong synopsis, the movie sees Monarch embarking on a perilous mission into uncharted terrain as they investigate the origins of the Titans. It'll be interesting to see how Godzilla, King of the Monsters sets up that storyline and leads into the epic showdown promised by the title. One thing's for sure, with a pair of MonsterVerse titles set to drop in the next couple of years, fans of kaiju action have a lot to look forward to. Source: Mike Dougherty, Twitter tags. Godzilla 2.